graduation. Oh, where? So,
hey, this it.
What the hour?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Hey, cute all. Well, oh, hold on. Wait. No, yeah. Not like that. Hold on. Can you start over?
I can walk off.
we part of that.
Wow, this graduation turnout.
Everybody out here.
They're not out here.
They probably finna set it off. I don't know.
I'm pretty sure every friend out here finna set it off.
I'm hating him. But he's sharper than everybody out here. But it's his day.
I would shake his hand, but I might cut.
Sir, I'm a bit nervous about being here today. I'm still not real sure about what I'm going to say. So bear with me, please, if I take up too much of your time. Oh, you see, in this box is a ring for your oldest. She's my everything. And all that I know is it would be such a relief if I knew that we were on the same side. Cause very soon I'm hoping that I can marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life, and give her the best of me to the day that I die. I'm gonna marry a princess and make her my queen. She'll be the most beautiful bride that we've ever seen. I can't wait to smile as she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father on the day that I marry your daughter. Been here through the steps since the day that we met. Scared to death to think of what would happen if she ever left. So don't you ever worry about me treating her bad. Whoa, whoa, I got most of my vows done so far. So bring on the better or worse. Until death do us part, there's no doubt in my mind.